Just a reminder, it is Saveus versus Insanity for Enemy Territory Eurocup 10 Grand Finals. Insanity out to the early lead, winning the first map, Battery, but now it's on to Supply Depot 2. Can Saveus pull out the win and force the third map? Can they get a fast time? It's going to be hard to get a faster time than 3:26, but the match begins now. Starting out on the Allied team, it's Insanity, Weiss, Rampage, Outlaws, Voltage, Nash, and Athlon. Playing on the Axis side for Saveus, it's Potter, Deadmeat, Fuhr, Darky, Rapture, and Zess. Saveus looking to hold off Insanity for as long as possible, force a nice long time, give them a good window to set their own time, and get themselves a tie overall match, and force a third map. May have a new ETTV joining the ranks, looking ahead at where Saveus is hanging out, the forward bunker gate. We're looking around for an attack as Deadmeat is still inside here. He is not a medic, however, so he's not going to be able to revive his teammate Potter. Actually, he was a medic. Why did he not revive his teammate? Rapture doing a little sneak up behind from behind on Insanity. Dynamite coming out here. Grenades from Potter as well. Almost stopped that dynamite plant, but the engineers got their pliers in there nice and quickly. Potter looking for a defuse. We've got a double attack on the defuse, but mortar round from Weiss. Clears out Potter, and Zest destroys their body. No revive going on there. Nice play by Insanity. 10 seconds left on that dynamite. 13:45 on the clock. And here comes Insanity fresh off the spawn. They're going to go ahead and do a kill. Come in nice and fresh. Main entrance has been blown. Saveus is going to have to pull back here. Taking a look to see if the truck is going to stay here. The truck is on the move. They're going to move it forward just a little bit as they make their second round attack. They've got to come up the hill, send a couple off to grab that command post, which is currently in the hands of the Axis team. Dynamite planted at the forward spawn, rear exit. We knew that one was coming any second now. The truck is past the first barrier. And there you have it. The truck has made its way through that forward spawn, rear exit entrance. I don't even know. The truck is through. They're going to leave it in place. No, they're going to continue it up the hill. Prepare for the next attack. I'm thinking command post. I could be wrong. Looking as they come through, we've got one heading down towards that main entrance. Nope, we've split off towards the command post. The attack is happening right now. Potter trying to hold off the incoming Insanity team. It's 12 minutes and 44 seconds on the clock. Over almost 2.5 minutes have expired so far. Remember, the times that we're looking at for the first round, 3:26. So Insanity, you know, they're feeling pretty good. They don't really want to worry too much about the time in this one. They want a fast time because they want to win it and not force a third. But if there is a third, Insanity is primed to have that be on battery and potentially in their favor. Looking inside the command post area, not much happening. A couple attacks have made their way through. No dynamite plants happening on the depot gate. The truck is making its way down the hill, however. And that's going to force Insanity forward. Rampage right here gets the dynamite planted. You're going to have to dodge an artillery support here. I'm not quite sure why he hung out there. Oh, he went ahead and killed himself so he would spawn back in. The Allied team has taken control of the command post. They're looking to build it in their favor right now as we have an engineer moving for the dynamite defuse. Potter, field ops right now. Where's the engineer for Saveus? No engineer here. 10 seconds left on the dynamite. Still the opportunity to defuse, but not for long, and it's not going to happen. Command post constructed. No, sir, ladies and gentlemen. The depot gate will be blown. 11 minutes and 32 seconds on the clock, and the truck is ready to head inside, get in position to get the gold crate loaded onto its truck bed. Rapture doing some nice MP40 work. Potter comes out with the grenade, slowing down the Insanity team, doing some great defensive action for Saveus. Time is slipping away, but remember, this is really about Saveus. If they cannot get the score here, it doesn't matter. If they get the score, it's going to have to be a nice fast time. Looking for dynamite planted on the east depot wall, giving them a second entrance for the Insanity team. West depot wall about to get planted as Outlaws is holding things down here. Athlon joining him, so that's a, what, field ops? Oh, we're getting a boost off the boulder up over the ledge. Potter gets nailed by some unexpected Thompson fire from Athlon.
Dynamite planted.
Excuse me, I've got a snotty nose. There, I'm all better. All right. Here we come. Insanity making their attack, taking the truck inside. Weiss, Voltage, Outlaws all heading inside as the truck is going to move into position. No problem here. 14 seconds left in the dynamite on the West Depot wall. Excuse me. You guys are making me sick. No, I don't know what's going on there. But the truck is almost in position. Just not quite. They're not going to worry about it yet. Sidewalls on both sides have been breached. Let's take a look inside and see what kind of attack action we have going on. Insanity coming from all sides down low, heading into the spiral staircase. How far will they make it up? Well, if I can make it up to the top, I'll tell you. Waiting up the top of the staircase is Fuhrer from Saveus. He's going to be supported by Darky and Dead Meat just outside the door. 9:44 on the clock, looking for some nice defensive work. Let me just take a quick glance out that door. Yep, the east wall outside gate was built, so that denies the back entrance unless they plant dynamite on that or have a way to blow through there. Potter doing a little bit of high-level sniper work with his pistol, guarding that main entrance from the top level. He's going to be joined by Dead Meat, who's just running back and forth. They're preparing for the incoming attack. Little grenade action. Fuhrer actually just explodes his teammate. One of his teammates coming up the stairs gets nailed by some explosive fire. Still looking for Insanity to make a next attack. I'm looking at Nash coming inside, dropping down low. He's going to be alone, heading through the bunker area, waiting for the next spawn for the Axis team. He's got the Panzerfaust ready to go. The Allied truck is ready to go. And you heard it, ladies and gentlemen. Get the gold! That's right. Got some landmines built here. They went ahead and did the depot fence, sent it to Covert Ops, blew that up, and here comes Rampage up those ladders, switchbacking back and forth, throwing a rifle nade inside. Not doing any damage, however. Waiting inside for him, it's Zess and Potter. They're going to throw grenades out. Rampage still trying to hold off the forces, make the initial push. Drops all the way down outside, going to have to come back up again. Waste, Outlaw, Athlon, they're all here on the ramp, heading inside. Waste goes right inside, and he gets torn apart. Athlon coming around the corner. Athlon is going to be a medic. Here comes Outlaws. Outlaws a medic as well for the Insanity team. Comes inside, torn to shreds by the MP40 fire of Saveus. Insanity going to reset with a fresh spawn, make another attack. Here they come down the ramp, in through the depot gate, and inside. Weiss and Athlon going to head for that staircase. Throw some nades up through there. Find, there you go. Fuhrer is going to get nailed by one of them. But Weiss is in trouble, down to just a sliver. No, that's Rampage. It's down to just a sliver of health. Darky's grenade comes through. Rampage, no chance. Not going to make it through. Here comes Nash running through, trying to get a Panzerfaust kill in there. Cannot do it. Denied in process. You heard it spin up, but not enough time to let it go before he's taken out by some fire there. Oh, you guys are so crazy. All right, we'll head back in here. Looking for an attack on the controls. Can they get the crane controls built? We did have pliers out briefly, but the pliers had to be put away. As there came, it was actually, I think it was Zess who was trying to, XS. It's probably XS, isn't it? My apologies. Voltage still alive for Insanity, but he is not an engineer, so he's not going to be able to finish those crane controls. Goes out looking for someone to revive. Where are they located? He's going to hang out here. Here comes Weiss, fresh off the spawn, heading inside, looking for those crane controls to be built. Pliers are already out. He's got them on the crane control boxes. And success. Crane controls have been built with 6:32 on the clock. The gold crate is going to be loaded onto the truck bed. You can hear the crane moving right now. Starts to lower, and it has been loaded. There you go, truck ready to move. Panzerfaust comes out from Nash just before he kills himself for a fresh spawn. Dead Meat and Potter are going to do some defensive work here. Excess waiting up high for the attack to come. Looking out here, save us from all sides. We've got the west entrance, east entrance, and main entrance open for the depot yard. The attack first comes on the east side. Can anyone make it through? Well, it's always possible. Looking here, Weiss and Outlaws came very close. They got the truck moving just a little bit, but not very far, as save us, Potter, Rapture, Excess, who else we got here? Fuhrer, everyone is here right on the truck. Darky and Fuhrer are going to go ahead and spread out a little bit more towards that west entrance. Man, I can't tell my east from my west. It's the east entrance I'm at right now that I'm talking about. Attack from Insanity coming through the main entrance. Outlaws, Weiss working together. Weiss taken out. No medic to go back and revive him. Outlaws as a field ops. Heading inside, taking the down low route. Gonna come through the backside, up the tunnels, up the stairwell. Will he make it to the truck? The truck has made it a little bit further. Continues its movement as he comes near Athlon at the front of the truck. And here he goes, one-on-one versus Rapture. Rapture's MP40 perforating Athlon. And Athlon gets a little bit of momentum on the truck, but not enough to get it outside. 4 minutes and 54 seconds. Wait, let me see if I can tell time. 4:50 on the clock. Not much time. Well, enough time, I think, to get the truck out and to its escape point. But a lot of time has passed so far in this match. It's going to give a wide open opportunity for Saveus to set a time and move on to the third map. Truck is at a standstill right now as Saveus continues its excellent defensive work. Rapture, Fjord, Darky. Deadmeat heading almost outside. Then he falls back with his teammates. Darky and Fjord taking the up high approach. Excess left behind to make sure that truck remains guarded. No one comes in from the side entrances. Rapture is guarding that east side entrance. Taking a look, we have some attacks coming from outside. Everyone split. Actually, everyone dead here for Insanity. They found that attack to be extremely unsuccessful. Here they come again, fresh off the spawn. Outlaws, Voltage, Weiss coming down one side. Athlon almost makes it towards that east entrance, but not quite. Going to get revived by his teammate, get a second chance. Weiss and Athlon coming out the side. Come up 1v1, or 2v1 on Fleur. Fleur not going to make it, or Fuhrer not going to make it very far. Here comes outside. Can they get the truck on the move again? Rampage trying, sitting right next to the truck. Here comes Deadmeat from behind. Rampage caught in the crossfire of Deadmeat and Fuhrer. And the truck makes it just a mere centimeters before it stopped once again. Still inside with 3:18 on the clock. Saveus is putting up some solid opposition, holding off Insanity and forcing them. It's going to be a third map if things don't improve here for Insanity. They come inside. Grenade from Fuhrer, perfectly timed, destroys Voltage and Rampage. Almost got close enough to get the truck moving again, but no cigar, no such luck. Not going to happen. Outlaws gets a little bit of movement on the truck. It's coming towards that exit. That's going to make it a lot easier for Insanity to keep the truck moving. It's still not a great position to be in. A lot of explosive comes out here. Nash with some support fire. I don't know who that was with support fire, but someone's support fire came through and did some nice work. Rampage with the support fire. Truck is rounding the final corner, making a beeline for the exit. Nash continues to escort it. Rapture and Darky trying to slow it down once more. They're going to get one more successful stop as Fuhrer's artillery support shells Rapture to pieces. Truck begins its final attack. One more movement. Voltage continuing to guard it. It's going to happen. There will be a time set, but what will that time be? 12 minutes and 53 seconds. If you're looking for the fastest time ever, it's not going to be here. 12:53 is the final time set by Insanity, and now it's going to be on Saveus. Beat 12:53 and force another round. Now, I don't even know if it's possible with the time it takes to get dynamite planted and the truck through for the truck to act or for this match to be finished in less than 3:26. I'm guessing no. So I'm thinking we're going to see a third map, and that third map is going to be on battery. Now, it's always possible that we had Saveus trying to set Insanity a little off their game, giving them not quite enough opposition on battery as they could have. Probably not the case, but you never know. Waiting on two more players to ready up, taking a quick look out on IRC. You guys are all still here with Inside the Game. Fantastic. Love out to Mafiosi. Acorn, thank you for the bless you for my sneezing. Bazio. What's his B-O-D? It's Bod. Alright, shout out to everyone in Pound INS channel and to Raptor, my Jew homeboy. Jinta wants to give a shout out to Insanity, who are all ping because warp is greater than all. Lona. Defix saying, I told you that Athlon is best. Cheer to Insanity, and the cup is our. Yeah. I don't know what to tell you guys about ETTV. If you're not able to get a spot, yeah, well, you know, it's pretty full out there, but we do have the second half of this match, this map, on Supply Depot 2. Now it's on Saveus. They've got to set the fastest time they possibly can. A lot of explosions coming out here, but Saveus already making an early push into that forward bunker, looking for dynamite plants to come very soon. Will it come? Insanity doing some nice explosive work just inside, so Saveus started to make it inside, but Insanity held them off with a four-man crossfire just in the door. Potter still outside trying to make an attack. MP40 fire from Nash up high slows him down. Nash is chilling out here on the ledges looking for a couple attacks, throwing out some grenades inside. It's Rampage and Outlaws joined by Athlon on the sidelines. One more player out here somewhere, I'm sure. Deadmeat and Darky head inside, make an attack. Will Deadmeat make it through? Deadmeat found by Outlaws MP40. Grenades coming out. Garen's lots of good stuff. Rapture diving on his own grenade. That's gotta suck. All right, gonna go. Still looking for the attacks to come through by Saveus. A little bit of a slow start here, but they have plenty of time to work with. 11:33 on the clock. Just in case you need it for a time sink, 11:30, 29. 28, 27. There you go. It may not last for long, but there's your time sync to sync it up with ETTV. Looking at side at Outlaws and Rampage as they continue to hold off the Saveus attacks. A lot of explosions outside. Potter taking the up high route. How far will he make it? He gets on a 2-on-1 Nash and Voltage versus Potter, and he cannot make it through. Insanity still holding down the inside. No dynamite planted at the forward bunker gate. How long will this work for them? I do not know. But I know it's getting tougher. Insanity Weiss all alone inside. No, wait, he's not alone. Athlon just around the corner. Waiting for the next attack from Saveus. Here it comes. Deadmeat, Potter, Excess, Darky all making their way inside. Dark, your Deadmeat comes around the corner, looks for a couple attacks, gets himself a nice little kill on Rampage. Grenades, artillery support, all coming from the Insanity team. And still not seeing a clear victor here on Supply Depot 2. Now, I truly believe that Insanity actually had a faster time getting to this point in the first half of this set. But they hit some solid walls when they got on the other side and tried to make their attacks on the depot yard itself. Still looking for dynamite to come down. Saveus inside. Potter, Rapture, Excess, all getting in here. Still looking for a dynamite plant. None coming as of yet. No engineer. Well, here is an engineer, but he doesn't have enough support to feel confident going out and throwing out some dynamite. So he's going to let this one go. Gets nailed by some MP40 fire from Athlon. Athlon and Outlaws using the truck as a little bit of a duck and cover mechanism for them. Looking inside, Excess nailed, caught in the three-man crossfire. And now all is calm. Looking for the next attack to come through for Saveus. Outlaws, Rampage, Weiss all working outside, throwing out grenades, doing damage. Doing the best they possibly can to get a dynamite plant down. So far, Insanity has been holding them off quite substantially. 9:04 on the clock. It's a lot of time, but it's also a lot of time that they've been held off at this first objective. I gotta stop yawning. Yawning? Man, I'm adding an R to everything I say, aren't I? Eurocarp. Yarning. Weiss and Outlaw both get destroyed by Rapture's grenade. Fear coming through a grenade as well. Here comes the dynamite plant. Looks like we're going to have it. No problem. Excess and Fuhrer double team that one. We're going to get two dynamites down, both at about 25 seconds. Very closely planted. Dynamite planted upstairs at the forward spawn rear exit, so it took them. Let's see. It took them 4.5 minutes to get dynamite planted, but now the dynamite's planted, they're going to have no trouble getting through. 8, 7, 6, 5. That's how much time is left on those dynamites. We're going to have this first objective blown. giving them that forward spawn and moving that truck on through. They've got to keep the momentum going from this point forward. They cannot afford any more stops. They got to get that truck down into the depot gate, have the depot gate blown, make their way through, get the gold, your crane controls built, get the gold crate loaded onto the truck, and run away! Looking inside the depot yard right now, they haven't worried about defenses yet. We still have the depot fence unbuilt. A lot of attack happening outside, of course. I have got to stop yawning. Someone shoot me! Rampage can shoot me, as Rampage is sitting here continuing to guard that depot gate, waiting for the attack to come, looking for that engineer. Athlon joining him with some nice crossfire work here. The truck is making its way down the hill, almost in position. Pauses for a moment before it continues its descent into the depot gate. The depot gate still untouched, nice and secure for the Axis team. For those of you who have forgotten, it's Saveus versus Insanity for Eurocup 10 Grand Finals in enemy territory. Playing for Saveus, it is Rapture, Fuhrer, Darky Potter, Excess, and Dead Meat. Playing for Insanity, Athlon, Outlaws, Voltage, Nash, Weiss, and Rampage. The truck is just around the corner, still waiting for an engineer to actually make a move on that depot gate. And with 6:31 on the clock, they do not want to be holding this off any longer. Saveus needs to get in there, get that dynamite down. They cannot afford these delays in their attack. Here comes Saveus trying to come through. Potter and Rapture working together. Is there an engineer among the two of them? No, they are both medics. Still waiting for the engineer to get through. A landmine coming out from Athlon, finding Potter and clearing out one more medic. Here comes Saveus Excess. He has the dynamite out, has the pliers out. He is going to get the plant here. 30 seconds until that dynamite blows, and in 30 seconds, it'll be 4 or 5.5 minutes left on the clock. Still enough time, folks. Still enough time. This could happen for the Saveus team. But it also could happen for Insanity, as dynamite has been planted at the East Depot Yard. East Depot Wall. For Saveus. 4 seconds left on that dynamite, looking to see if we're going to have any attack coming through. Darky there and ready to go. Will he go it alone? Here comes Rapture around the corner. The truck is now going inside. Nash waiting just inside the stronghold as the match has been paused by the Axis team. Why is it paused? We don't know. Pings seem fine. 999 for Voltage. There you go. There's the reason for the pause. Voltage in trouble. Gonna take a quick look out on IRC, see what y'all are up to while we wait for Voltage to get himself all fixed up. I do need a good cup of tea. In fact, I'm going to have to go make a cup of tea as soon as this is over. That is such a fantastic idea. Pink, if you don't stop flirting with Trillian, you're going to get a baseball thrown at you next Saturday. Shout out to Spawn. Tell him that he's Russian. Okay, that's from Bubba J. Vecha says that Sticky is my lover boy. Bodzia! I said bod. Pew pew shot me. Thank you, Acorn. You're so kind. Mafiosa greets to Mr. Ma from Mr. Moff to Reptile and Ice Chick. And let's go back inside this game. As the match has returned to action. 4:50. I'm sure people on ETTV are like, what the hell is going on? So the truck is in position. They're ready for the gold. That back depot fence has been built, but Fuhrer is going to actually plant dynamite to blow it. Can he get his pliers in there, though? He's getting attacked from Rampage up high, and no, he cannot. Flamethrower action going on inside. I have got to get my butt inside and see what's going on in this back stairwell with the flamethrower. Here you go. Flamethrower comes out to play. In fact, it's Weiss. He's holding way back so he won't get nailed by any unexpected grenades. Here you come. The attack comes through. Saveus trying to make their way inside. Will Weiss burn himself? He's coming awfully close, but there is some... He's getting a little bit of ammo. Continued flamethrower death coming out there. That's 5 flamethrower kills by Weiss. Some grenades coming out as well. Weiss continues his pressure. Here comes a grenade. Dead meat throwing it out there. Does Weiss miss it? Yes, he does. So he's back and ready for flamethrower action. Nice bit of work by Insanity. 3:40 on the clock. The depot fence is open, and here comes the attack up the outside. No, wait. There's no one here. We'll wait for the next spawn to come through. Looking for that next spawn coming down the hill. Dead meat, Fuhr, Potter, all coming inside. The flamethrower has picked up again. They're going to join. Well, in fact, by the time they came off that spawn, the depot fence had been built yet again, so that's not going to be an option for them. Here comes Potter, heading inside, going for the stairwell that is not being attacked right now. Look at this. Here comes Saveus. They're coming inside, and the match is paused as Voltage is once again 999, Athlon porting 300 ping. This has not been a fun match for pings as far as the Insanity team is concerned, and yet here they stand. 3:05 on the clock, and Kala calls it. Kala says it's going to be a close one. Yeah, just a little bit. Coming right back out to IRC to see what you guys are up to. Prez, greets to Miracle, and especially to you. Prex, I'm sorry. Thank you. Bubba J, shout out to Spawn. Yeah, I already got that, man. Virtua is a big liar. I am not his lover boy, says Sticky. Oh, you know, sometimes we protest a little too much. Springfields wants to say hey to everyone from Dark Alliance and some other Belgian noobs, but I don't love Vece, but I do love Katana. Oh. Acorn says he's better at baseball than Pink. Okay. Naked ET for L. All right, we're still waiting on this match to get back underway as we're getting the pings all evened out. Match resuming in 10 seconds. One more love out there. Ani Zona Katana Ani Mozezat Zane from Jammer. I don't know what I just said. Match back underway. Here comes the next attack on by Saveus. They have the pliers out. They're going to get the crane controls built, and there they are. Gold has begun its move into the back of the truck. Taking a look as the crate... Wait, they didn't push the button. They built the gun or the crane controls. They got the crane ready to go, and they forgot to push the button that got the crane moving. Crane now moving. Gold crate has been loaded up. Weiss is right here for Insanity to try to hold off. They've got to hold off. Saveus for 2 minutes and 25 seconds. It could be difficult. It's not impossible. In fact, it's not impossible for Saveus to come through here, but it's going to be a tough one. Yes, I'm staring at the bed of a truck. Let's take a step back a little bit. Look what kind of support we have here. Weiss is continuing his control in the area. Here comes Darky looking for a quick grab of that truck. Get the movement going. Cannot make it. He's picked off on his way out there. Weiss right behind the truck. Here comes Outlaws to do some support work there. Coming from the command post area, Excess is outside. Got some artillery support being called down here. Artillery support should be pretty effective in holding off Saveus. Rampage up on the top of the crisscross, the switchbacks. Weiss still right next to the truck with a lot of med packs. Artillery support being called out there. Athlon heads inside, dodging from that one. Nash as well. Here comes Potter, Dead Meat, Fuhr, Excess. They're all coming around that side. Artillery support has been called out. And, you know, nice support fire by Nash. Finds Fuhr and Excess. Saveus held off. They haven't even got the truck moving yet. 1:16 on the clock. Here we go. The truck is on the move as Dead Meat comes through. Finds Weiss, clears him out. Outlaw is going to use some pistol fire. Dead Meat finally stopped in his tracks. And the truck on the back bend of the U at the exit from the underground tunnels. Here comes Rapture and Fuhr. They're trying to make their way through. Rapture jumps onto the back of the truck. Going to be harder to find. Athlon finds one of them, but doesn't see that Rapture's up on the truck. They're still fighting it. They're trying to figure out how it's working. Rapture still hiding. Insanity hasn't figured it out. And here goes the truck rounding the corner. Somehow Rapture was on there. I cannot believe it took them that long to find it. Finally, the Rampage's grenade comes through, but with 32 seconds left, the truck is rounding the corner. Saveus may have this one, ladies and gentlemen. We're looking at some grenade fire. Darky hiding in here. Dead Meat, here comes all the Saveus crew. 23 seconds left on the clock. The truck is coming up the ledge, and Insanity trying their damnedest to stop this thing. And the match is paused. Why is the match paused? As the truck is about to round the corner? We have no clue. All right, so we're looking at 16 seconds left to go. I think it will make it. Yes, I do. Well, maybe not. It's rounding the corner. They're trying to stop it. Insanity can't stop. Yes, it will make it. 11, 10 seconds left. It's almost there. 8, 7, 6. It's going to happen. Saveus is going to hit 3, 2, 1. Oh, they beat it. With a time of 12:52, with 1 second left to go, Saveus makes it. Trans or escapes with the gold, and ladies and gentlemen, we will have a third map. Oh my God. I cannot believe that happened.
Yes.
Whew. Well, I'm going to take a quick break here just to give myself a little bit of a voice rest, as we are going to be switching over to the fastest time we saw, which was 3 minutes and 26 seconds over on battery. We'll get that match started, but we're currently looking at a 1-1 after that Supply Depot matchup. Oh, my word. I'm just blown away by the way that happened. That's insanity. And look at the private messages going through the roof as all of you guys go, what the hell? Come on, waiting on 3 more players to ready up. Nash has now changed his name. It's Fuhr, Rapture, and Nash that are holding us up here. Nash is ready to go. Fuhr is ready to go. It's down to Rapture. We're going to get this battery match ready to go. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. There is the call to fight. Guys, I'm going to tell you right now, it has been fun hanging out with you all night long. Hope everyone has a fun time. And we're going to get this last match started.
Fight.
The allied team of Insanity looking to set the initial time. They're going to go for a beach plant here. I expected a back route access, but they decided to go straight for that assault ramp. There's an artillery support call down there. Can they get the assault ramp built? Nash has his pliers out. Assault ramp is built. They're making their way up. The only one to make it out is Nash, and he is destroyed. They're going to come off a fresh spawn. Can they get up and get the forward ramp or forward spawn point grabbed in enough time before that ramp gets destroyed? We're looking for it right now. Here comes the attack. Insanity making their way up. 5 coming off the beach. Outlaws, Voltage coming up the assault ramp. Voltage makes it to the... No, it's Outlaws who makes it to the top. Comes around the corner. Can't make it all the way up. Here comes Weiss and Rampage. They're working together to try to get in and get that forward spawn point. Denied. Not gonna happen. 9:04 on the clock. Another spawn coming in on the beach for the Insanity team. They're making their way up to that assault ramp. Voltage pulling back to do some cover fire for his team. Airstrike called down on the assault ramp. Can they make it through? Rampage almost there, proning. Fuhr and Rampage in a one-on-one. Rampage finally killed by Fuhr's MP40. Here comes a fresh spawn off the beach. Coming up that assault ramp. Will they make it? Some grenades coming out there by Fuhr. Fuhr going to kill himself for a fresh spawn. Weiss trying to come inside, but the axes have just spawned in. Not going to happen. With a fresh spawn from the Axis, here comes Athlon trying to make a sneak inside. Cannot do it. But there you go. The forward bunker has been captured. This is going to be by Dead Meat getting into a one-on-one. Potter almost stays alive to reclaim. But the rest of the team from Saveus comes back, grabs that forward bunker. It's on behalf of the Axis team. What do you mean, server crash? Oh, probably for ETTV. Let me just verify something here, make sure I'm still on air. I am, so we're going to go back to the game. Forward bunker in the hands of the Axis team. They're guarding this hill with all their worth. And I'm guessing the allies are going to, sure enough, they're going to make a back alley attempt. 7:41 on the clock. Not a lot of time left. Well, no, I take that back. A lot of time left for them. But they got to be careful here. Dynamite has been thrown down by Nash on the back door. Dynamite successfully planted as Insanity makes a smart move. They abandon the gate area, but here comes Saveus, fresh off the spawn from that forward bunker, or from the command post, actually. No, wait, they don't have that either. Oh, yeah, they do have that spawn, though. Yeah, anyhow. We have the attack coming through. 8 seconds left on the dynamite. Insanity will have their attack in this back area. Let's take a look. I have a feeling they're going... Yep, they grabbed an outfit. Covert ops inside. And now comes the attack. They're making their way towards the gun controls. Here they come up the stairs. Coming inside. Quick battle. One-on-one. Fear versus Athlon. Athlon going to survive that one. Make sure the body is unrevivable. They're looking for the generator to be destroyed so they can bake their way through. The generator, waiting for it, still not destroyed, so they can't get through these back entrances.
Destroy the gun controls.
Wow, I was expecting the generator to be out by now, but it is not. Looking in here at the gun controls still secure. The two lower entrances are still closed. Potter guarding one of the top entrances. There you go, the door controls generator has been blown. And Potter's going to pull back. Excuse me, to be ready to go. Darky inside here waiting for the attack to come by the allied team of Insanity. 6 minutes and 7 seconds on the clock. Darky, Dead Meat, Fure all inside here. Here comes Outlaws Thompson action. Comes inside the door generator rebuilt. So those doors will be closed soon. I have a feeling we're looking for a dynamite to go down for Insanity. They cannot make it through. Satchel explosion by Rampage destroys himself and does nothing for those gun or those door generator controls. Gun controls secure in the hands of Saveus. Darky here waiting for a revive. Fuhrer just around the corner. Darky going to spawn back in and looking for the next attempt to come through by Nash. Grenade action on Rapture and Dead Meat. Here they come. They're on the lower areas next to the turbines. Voltage coming through the Axis spawn. Reviving a couple of teammates. We have a full batch coming in. They're coming upstairs. They've got six of them. Dropping down to the hatch. Let's see. Is he going to go... I'm thinking controls, but... We don't know for sure. We're waiting to see what these guys are going to come up with. I'm just kind of bouncing around. And as I'm bouncing around, they get inside, get dynamite down on the gun controls, looking for a double plant. Nash has the pliers out. Double plant, will it get there? No. Potter comes through with the MP40, stops the double plant from happening with 17 seconds left on that dynamite. Can they get an engineer in for Save Us to defuse the dynamite? Stop the time from being set. The time will not be as substantial as it was in the first time this map was paid. 3:26 last time around. This time... looking at a 5-minute time, it's going to be 5:32. Save Us with a lot more time available to them. So here's where things stand, if you don't know. Insanity wins the first map, Battery. 3:26 was their time. Save Us, second map, last second win, literally. 12:53 by Insanity, 12:52 by Save Us. Can you think about that? I mean, just imagine, if they'd found Potter when he was on the bed of that truck, they would have won that map. It took him too long to get Potter and get him off that truck and stop the momentum of that truck. So now with 5:32, we're looking to see if Saveus can beat that time. Will they come true on Lake's prediction that Saveus is going to win it all? Or will Insanity reign supreme? I love you guys, but no more shoutouts. My real job, I will tell you, Cracknet, my real job is... What would you call it? Well, the match is going to begin here. But while they're making their first attack, they're going to take the back entrance, and we'll see if they get held off by another artillery support like they did last time. There it is, the artillery support called down. Save Us goes, let's wait for it. So they're going to wait for that. I'm going to tell you, my full-time job, I am officially an operational processed analyst, which means I do analysis and reporting and data and crazy stuff like that. So... yeah, I'm kind of a nerd. Here comes Rapture looking to... I don't know. Let me just check this out. Okay, Rapture's going to do a little bit of a bait and switch. He's making it look like they're coming that way, but they are not. They're going to fall back and head straight for the assault ramp. Can they get the dynamite planted? 4:46. Dynamite planted? I'm talking about building that assault ramp first. Can they get their engineer in and get that assault ramp built? We're going to find out. We're looking at some artillery support called down in the general area of the assault ramp. The artillery support is clearing out. One more shot there. Connects the final shot. Outlaws gets Dead Meat and Excess. Grenade coming out by Nash. Excess exploded. Potter comes in with the pliers. However, he's going to get this assault ramp built. No, he's not. Another attack. There we go. The assault ramp is built. Here comes Darky, Potter, and Rapture going for that forward bunker. Will they make it? They're trying. Rapture going to have to revive Darky. MG fire from Rampage makes it very difficult. Darky dead in the doorway. Here comes a fresh spawn by the Insanity team. And I'm kind of surprised they didn't bother to kill him so he couldn't be revived. But here comes Saveus. They're looking for the forward spawn point. Nash trying to hold them off. Here comes Excess. Excess going to capture the forward bunker. Destroy the gun control. On behalf of the Allied team. 3:45, looking at a fast beginning for the Saveus team. They've already made it up, captured the forward bunker, and now they're forcing Insanity to fall back. Tons of time. Can they beat it? Here comes Saveus, fresh off the beach, heading inside to the stronghold. Five of them making their way through. Grenades raining down from the spiral staircase. And they're going to continue their attack. They're holding off here, waiting for Declare. Nice rifle nade coming out by Weiss. Finds dead meat and excess unrevivable. And we still have a few left to go. Here comes Darky. Rapture. Dead meat and excess coming off the spawn. Panzerfaust from Rampage doing some damage. Here comes the attack by Saveus. They're coming into that main area. Landmines coming out in the back area. MP40s, Dash, and Outlaw finding Rapture and excess. 2:51 on the clock. Still plenty of time to get inside and get dynamite planted on those gun controls. Dead meat, Rapture, and Fear just inside this doorway, waiting to make their attack on the Insanity team. Here comes Panzerfaust from Rampage, finding only Fury. He's going to kill himself for a respawn. And still in this hallway, Nash, Rampage, Weiss trying to hold them off as much as possible. Voltage and Outlaws down by the turbines, trying to make sure they can't come in through that hatch area. And we're still seeing nades thrown out here. Only one left, though, is Rapture. Rapture gets nailed by a rifle nade. Looking outside, let's see here. They're going to send a fresh spawn. Three players coming inside for another attack on that grenade-heavy area. You know they're coming for the back walls. You know they're going to have to do that because it's just too much crossfire, too many explosions, and too much death in this main entrance for them. Let me watch. Fresh spawn. All six players coming out. I lied. All six players going to head inside one more time. They're hoping that there's strength in numbers. Coming around the corner. Here comes the attack. Dodging a couple of grenades. Panzer comes out. No Panzer. Wait, there we go. Rapture connects with Voltage. Little team kill action as rifle nade gets a little bit too hefty by Weiss. Saveus actually making it through. They've got Darky in here. Dead meat gets nailed. However, Darky the only one left alive. Darky caught between Nash and Outlaws. Not going to happen. Somehow Potter is still in here, though. He's joined by his teammates. They finally broken the defenses of the Insanity team. 1:20 on the clock. The attacks are going to be focused on the gun controls right now. The doors are closed. No one in this room right now. 1:10 on the clock. They've got 40 seconds to get that dynamite down. 40 seconds. I heard a knee crunching. That's going to be Nash and Voltage getting into position with Athlon to guard those gun controls. Here comes Potter. Rampage and Excess making their way down there. Potter, you know he's going to be looking for the dynamite to be thrown down. They're guarding that with everything they've got. 20 seconds left to plant dynamite. Can Saveus do it? Here comes Rapture. He's looking for the plant. Excess tosses the dynamite down. Then grenades. Panzerfaust coming through. Dead meat still trying to make it through here. 40 seconds left to go. Final attack on the dynamite. Fuhrer gets the dynamite down. Can he get it planted? Rampage comes in there. Revive. 33 seconds. Almost. There it is. With 31 seconds left to go. Dynamite has been planted. They have got to defuse this or we're going to have another final second win by Saveus. 22 seconds left on the clock. 20 seconds on the dynamite. Saveus Darky guarding that dynamite with all he's worth. Insanity. Look at Saveus is here. It's not going to happen. Insanity will not be able to defuse this. 10 seconds left to go. Insanity's throwing all the bodies in. Can they get a defuse? 5 seconds. They're not going to be able to defuse. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. That is it. Saveus wins in a final second victory. 5:29 was the time they managed. 2-1 victory. You cannot get any closer than this. Amazing matchup between Saveus and Insanity. Shoutouts go to both teams for giving us something so very exciting. And to all of you who tuned in to Inside the Game, we thank you very, very much.